Whenever I see Greg up to the plate, you know, you kind of get a little nervous because you don't know if he's going to turn and burn one on you and hit one in the dugout at like 140 off the bat because he just freaking rakes. So, you know, you're always expecting something from Greg. You know, he's kind of like Bregman in that way. You're always like waiting for greatness to happen. So, you know, I think that was a good place for him to be in the first inning. You know, he's locked in. He's ready to go.